getting in?
Their shields have a fractional refresh rate. Keeps anything traveling slower than light speed from getting through.
We're making our landing approach at light speed?
All right, Chewie, get ready.
I am pulling up!
Oh, really? You're cold? The flooding tunnel's over that ridge. We'll get in that way.
That's gonna take more than a lick of paint to fix.
Sentry droids!
Well, you got a blaster, haven't you?
There must be something here we can use.
We can fix her later, Chewie. Finn, think you can cut through there?
This should be useful.
You know what to build? You gonna hop on, or shall I? Chewie, you got some explosives?
Sector 47 is over that way. Behind the huge rock.
Don't look down, kid. We gotta get up there.
Maybe quit the roaring till we're out of the avalanche zone, huh?
Hope your blaster's charged. Remember, you don't have to wait for them to shoot first. See who's the better shot, shall we?
Yeah, what sort of a dimwit touches a laser fence?
Well, what about when you...
Shut up. They don't need to know about this morning.
The resistance blockhead has found a way over!
Thanks.
Oh, this lifts the only way up.
Looks like they wrecked the power couplings to stop us using it. That should bridge the wires, but we need power first.
Quick, we gotta bridge those wires up there to divert the power.
Ready. Things are gonna get interesting up there.
Now all we need is a really big carrot for his lightsaber.
Good. That means they aren't looking here.
I need your help with this.
No problem. Watch out!
Thank you. Try not to cause an avalanche this time. Thank you.
It's completely safe.
And what are you doing? Oh, I lost my rations, so I'm scrambling some eggs. At least I think they're eggs. You can't do that. Sure I can. See, I have a frying pan. Just put that fire out.
Give me a hand here, kid.
Really wish I'd brought a blaster instead of the frying pan now.
That overflow vent in the middle is our way in. If we can get it open.
Those chains up there connected to it?
Now the other one too.
So what's this an overflow vent for?
Never mind, just guessed. There better not be a Dianoga down there.
Report.
Weapon charged in 15 minutes, sir.
What was your job when you were based here?
Sanitation.
Sanitation?
Then how do you know how to disable the shields?
I don't. I'm just here to get Ray.
People are counting on us. The galaxy is counting on us.
Solo, we'll figure it out. We'll use the Force.
That's not how the Force works.
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
The shields. I have an idea about that.
Now, my problem with these uniforms is that it makes it really difficult to tell who's who because you can't see our faces. I tried getting around it by wearing a hat on top of my helmet, but that bootlicker 2074, yeah, reported me to Captain Phasma. Hey, I'm 2074! Oh. Well, you've got to admit, that does illustrate my point pretty neatly.
The wall up there is really thin. I can cut through into the barracks. Not gonna work. I need to get fitted with a stormtrooper helmet to pass the ID check.
Well, don't look at us. We sure didn't pack one.
Thank you.
It's the Resistance scum! Someone hand me my pants!
I can't hit that fucking head on the left. He's too well covered. Hit that fucking head on the left. He's too well covered.
You gotta sit down here. You gotta get down that bridge.
Honors, Chewie.
FN-2187. I should have known you would have turned out to be a traitorous dreg.
You didn't mention she was such a good friend of yours, Finn.
Destroy that!
Back on Yaku.
going to be too late. You can't stop the Starkiller from firing. The Resistance is about to be crushed forever. You worms. You are all mine.
I disagree.
You want me to blast that bucket off your head? Lower the shields.
What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage chute? Trash compactor?
Yeah, there it is.
Unhand! How dare you!